An Isuzu diesel engine provides power, fuel efficiency, and great low-end torque. Its emission system helps it meet the requirements of the California Air Resources Board, the Environmental Protection Agency, and other federal statutes for clean and efficient operation. Today's modern emission systems on commercial trucks have dramatically reduced the amount of particulates and nitrogen oxides in diesel emissions over the systems used just 20 years ago. Isuzu is proud to be a part of that success. Our engines also deliver enhanced fuel economy and are proven to be dependable and durable. Isuzu engines have class-leading B10 ratings of 310,000 miles. That means 90% of Isuzu engines will still be operating normally at that mileage. The reliable and clean operation of these engines is made possible by exhaust after-treatment systems located on the chassis, consisting of two key components: the diesel particulate filter and the selective catalytic reduction system with its diesel exhaust fluid. When exhaust leaves the engine, it enters the diesel particulate filter, or DPF. Inside the filter housing is a high-tech ceramic material that traps the fine particles of soot or black smoke often associated with diesel engines. During normal driving, this soot accumulates, so it must be burned off in a process called regeneration to prevent the ceramic material from clogging up. The regeneration process must be performed periodically to clean the filter. Depending on the conditions, the system may perform the regeneration automatically, or it may require you to perform a selective regeneration. As a reminder, the system must be serviced by an authorized Isuzu dealer every 3,000 hours or 100,000 miles, whichever comes first. During the regeneration process, an amber indicator in the instrument panel will illuminate to notify you the process is taking place. When regeneration occurs, exhaust gas temperatures are increased to effectively burn off accumulated soot. For more on this process, see the regeneration section of this video. After the exhaust is passed through the DPF, it enters the selective catalytic reduction system, or SCR, where it is cleaned again. The SCR injects into the hot exhaust stream a precise amount of a solution called diesel exhaust fluid, or DEF. The chemical reaction in the SCR converts the exhaust into nitrogen and water, two substances that are safer for the environment.